Welcome to an undisclosed location. This is Murder Incorporated Video.
Hello and welcome back. Sorry it's been a while since we've had a little chat, but things have been crazy. Me and Harley are back in the studio. We are going to be doing a new case. Hopefully you enjoyed Eli Stutzman, which was rather crazy. So our new case is going to be... Harley's going to tell you about it. I want to just prop one thing. Andrew Cunanan is out. The first episode's out on our Patreon page. And if you guys haven't checked it out, which I know only six people have, thank you, those six. I hope you enjoy it. It's the first one I've ever done, and it took me forever to do, but according to Harley, it's pretty good. So I hope you guys can check out patreon.com/murderincorporated and check Andrew Cunanan out. Plus, we got some other stuff on there too, some extra videos. You get free merchandise, etc. So I just wanted to kind of pump that a little bit. Anyway, I'm going to send it over to Harley for our new case that we're going to start tonight.
So tonight, I just want to say, first of all, buddy, killed it with Cunanan. If you really want to see how a case should be done, and he's so good when he's speaking, like, he really, I was so impressed, I barely had to edit it, that's how good buddy did. So you definitely want to check that out. I was very impressed. The way buddy was talking, I had low hopes, but he really killed it. And okay, thank you so much to our Patreons. We appreciate you very much. And we made a donation. We made our first donation to the Cold Case Foundation. Buddy did. So thank you guys. You guys did that, you know. And I also want to say tonight we're covering Jerry Thompson. This is like gotta be, he might not have the numbers of Ted Bundy, or he's just as evil. This guy is pure hatred in his heart. And it's a really good case, I think, because you get to see, oh, it's so exciting. Oh my God, I can't tell you. It's so exciting. You gotta watch it. You gotta listen to it. And what else do we have to say, buddy? Thank you for the two of you, probably me and my mom, that watched our comments video. So I appreciate that. Back to you, buddy. Back in the studio. Oh, wait, hold on. Buddy, what is that? What is that?
Oh, I believe it's Murder Incorporated merchandise, is it not?
Oh my God, you look like a pimp!
Ah, man, it's great, isn't it? And Harley, where can you find this merchandise?
So, if you want to buy our merchandise, which me and Buddy and I, if you want to buy our merchandise, Buddy and I set the prices as low as you could go, just so that everybody can enjoy our merchandise. There is a brand new logo that we're not, it's just for the t-shirts, but a brand new logo, one that I made up, and then the one me and Buddy made up. So there's plenty to choose from, okay? And there's the one that Buddy's wearing right now. So it's a bonfire.com/murderincorporatedpod. And I'm really excited to partner with them and have some good merchandise and get coffee mugs. What? Yes, coffee mugs. I'm not even kidding. You could be drinking your coffee with murder in the morning. Who doesn't like that? Back to you, buddy.
So Jerry Thompson is our next case. I know nothing about this, so this is going to be interesting. I'm excited to start it. There's one thing that I got to say. And me and Harley got some pretty big news. We are going to be starting on a podcast network.
Oracle.
The podcast network is called Oracle. That's huge. So, we were accepted. We're going to be starting. Our big release is going to be November 4th. And, yeah, it's going to be great for us. So, check us out over there. Check out all the other great podcasts on that network as well. Oracle Network. And, so I'm excited to keep going and do this. It's been crazy.
I got to ask you a question, okay? I didn't mean to interrupt you, but I really want to know, like, not only that you're, like, a big podcaster with millions of people listening, like, isn't it hard not to just look down on the peasants and be like, look at you, you know what I'm saying? Like, look at you, and then, like, burn them with your AIs. You know, I'm just saying, like, a lot of things come with being a podcaster. You get superhuman powers. I mean, I'm just excited, buddy. Oracle Network is huge for us. And we worked very hard for it, so we're very excited. And I love Oracle Network. They are, like, the real deal. The real deal.
So first off, of course I don't look down on anyone. I mean, we're so big, but it doesn't matter. No matter how big we get, I'll never look down on you all. It doesn't matter. We're all the same, right? All right, and as far as the laser eyes, that's why I wear these. I'm like Cyclops, you know?
I'd love to see you shoot some lasers right now.
Ready? I don't want to catch fire. Okay, ready?
Ah! It's crazy!
Alright, but we're going to get to recording, so if you have any questions, comments, you want to send us anything, please check us out here, murderincorporatedpod@gmail.com. You can also check out our Patreon, which I was talking about, patreon.com/murderincorporated. And Harley, tell them where they can tweet us.
You can tweet us, at murderincpod. You can also search us on Instagram at murderincorporatedpod. Also, I made a TikTok, and we had one of our number one fans wanted to make a video. So we made a video with her. So check it out at Murder Incorporated Pod. And your mother will love you like we do.